It's the music city, of course, right here in Memphis. You wouldn't be here without the just lovely sounds of soul here, and we have a little bit of that for you today. And the second annual Father's Day Blockbuster on the Bluff concert is happening this Sunday at New Direction Christian Church right here in Memphis. Here to tell us more about that is Dr. Andrew Cheers, lead vocalist of Dr. Cheers and the Songbirds. Welcome.
Glad to be here.
I've been hearing y'all warm up all morning. Y'all are fabulous.
Well, thank you, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. We looking forward to Sunday.
So tell me about Sunday.
Well, Sunday we are going to be a part of the Blockbuster, the Father's Day Blockbuster. They got Bishop Rance Allen, Luther Barnes, the Brown Singers, Southern Sons, and of course us, and many, many more will be there.
So how do we get tickets to an event like this?
You contact Brother Bob Holloway at Southern Sons Printing, McLean Motors. They can even call me.
Can we show up to the event and then buy tickets there?
Yes, ma'am. At the door, it's only $25. $20 in advance and $25 at the door. And we're just inviting everybody to come. This is a $5 cover charge if you don't get a ticket.
So if you are walking up to the door, just tell me the times. I mean, obviously, it's at your church. So tell me again just the times.
It's starting at 5 o'clock. Doors open, I think, around 4. And if you just get there, Brother Eric Anthony, which he is the promoter of this great event, he will have some tickets for you, I guarantee you.
Perfect. They're going to make a spot for you to get inside and celebrate, right?
Yeah. We're going to get in until the five man said not to.
Gotcha. All right. Well, all the information on the screen right now for the event that's going on this Sunday. I don't want to take any more time away from the lovely sounds you're about to hear from. Take it away, Dr. Cheers and the Songbirds.